Hello and welcome. My name is Amulya, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can reset password for your Hotmail account, Live account, and Outlook account. So these three services are now just one, and that is Outlook.com. Okay. So to reset the password, we have a different address that we need to go to get all the options. So you simply visit to account.microsoft.com. I'm going to copy this and paste it in the URL bar and hit enter. Okay, so this is where you can manage all of the Microsoft accounts, Hotmail, Live, or Outlook. And on this page, you can click here, but this keeps changing, okay? Every now and then. I would suggest you click here, sign in on the right top, and then you enter the email address that you want to reset password for, and then hit next. You have to do click forgot my password. Now we're going to focus only on resetting the password. So say I forgot my password. And then hit next. And that works in almost every case if you're not able to log into your Outlook, Live, or Hotmail account. So if this is not readable, you can hit here, new, okay. Unless you find one very easy to read, okay. So W53YS and then hit next. Here, if you do not have any of these active anymore, then you should just forget it. You can't reset the password, okay? You have an option to go, I don't have any of these, and then next. But this never have worked for anybody. So no, it's not going to work for you. But you can try, okay? So we'll go back. What happened? Okay, otherwise you can reach Microsoft directly at this number 1-800-642-7676. Okay, here we go. So select one of these. Let's say I'm going to select my cell phone, or this has to be cell phone. If it's landline and it says text, send a text, I'm sure you're not going to receive it. So these are the options. I'm going to say text me last 4 digit. Okay. 2870. Okay. And then say send the code. Okay. I'm going to receive this code in a moment here. But sometimes it takes longer. Okay. If you don't receive it, try the other one. So I'm going to go back and I would say call me. 5-3-2-8-7-0. Okay, next. I haven't received the call yet. I'm going to check 8-2-6-0-5-3. My number is absolutely correct. I haven't received anything yet. I'm not sure why. This doesn't happen with any other service providers. This never happened with any other service providers. Okay, let me try. Last 4 digit of your phone number. 5328 70. C 2870. If you don't receive the code, you can dial this number, okay? 1-800-642-7676. I haven't received the code yet. So I'll try this one. I'm going to try with my email address. Send, please. I'm going to check my email on my phone. Let me see. This never happens with any other service providers. This is bullshit. No, I haven't received it. Oh, Mac. I haven't received the code yet. Okay, I haven't received yet. I will try the phone one more time, 2870, and then hit next. My God. Will you please? So I'll tell you one thing here. Microsoft doesn't care if you don't pay them. If you have like free service, not the paid one or the premium one, they just don't care. I've tried everything. I haven't received the code yet. Okay, so this is how you can reset the password. Looks like I've received a Microsoft account password reset. Here we go. So I'm going to enter. I received the email, okay? I haven't received the phone, haven't received the text, so I'll go back and try the email one more time. Let me see if this works. I would say I have a code here. I can click I have a code, okay, and then enter the code for the same email. That's 9493629, and then hit next. Just make sure it's just correct. 9493629. Okay, once you set a new password, your Skype Microsoft account will be merged. This will allow you to use Skype, Office, Xbox, and other Microsoft apps with single account. Guarded Microsoft. Okay, 8-character minimum, case sensitive. Okay, sir. And then hit say, then say next. Your password was changed. So this is how you can reset the password for Microsoft services, Microsoft Hotmail Live or Outlook. So I'm in here. Thank you so much. This is it for this video. Thank